early, so I'm not gonna sing, because normally I'll be singing to these types of songs. So this is my mood today. So since I'm at home, I might as well do my hair on camera, right? So when you all are doing the shampoo and go, make sure you take sections this big. If you have thicker hair, take a smaller section. And this is Cadence Taylor's leave-in that I've mixed up. Spray it onto the hair, it needs to be saturated. The ends. Combs through just like that. Drops of Cadence's raindrops, just a drop actually. Down the hair strand. Then today I'm setting it with Innersense's gel. So the other day, I actually shampooed my hair and I did some kind of two-strand twist. I don't like two-strand twists on my hair. I really don't. It's sad, but I don't. So I got up this morning, because typically I'm like, all right, it's been 2 weeks. It's time to do my hair. It's like, because it takes so much of my time, but since I have time, since I'm home, I said I'll do it again. Because I like to be hair happy, which most women can relate to. And with my curls, I could just, it's so easy. I can throw on my bonnet. I take too big of a section. I can throw on my bonnet at night. Whenever I change my clothes, it's just simple. With those two strand twists, I mean, I don't know. My hair does well with it, but I like just defining my curls. The maintenance is easier for me. What do y'all think? Sing a needle.
If I should fall, or
watch on because everybody's still asleep in the house. The best time for me to get up and do something with my hair is when everybody is asleep most of the time. But today is Cadence's birthday. Okay. Today is Cadence's birthday, so I'm trying to get up and get me out of the way because it's going to be all about her. She turns 7 today. Actually dropped today. But my clients, you all got an email to give y'all first dibs. But yesterday she was so excited. She was like, tomorrow's my birthday, mommy. Like, I know, she just kept hugging and kissing. I love you, I love you. I was like, oh Lord, is she not like me about her birthday? So you gotta remember something. When you use gels, or I know with Innersense, make sure that hair is saturated or it will flake. Saturated with water or your leave-in. But I seem to get it all the time, I guess. Nobody's ever came up behind me and said, you missed some curls in the back. So I guess I got it. Not trying to put all that up on one clip. I don't think so. Okay, that's not my favorite song. So I'll be back. Oh, let me say this while I'm on here. I get a lot of people that actually ask me, why you cut your hair? Well, I cut my hair because, number one, when I went vegan, my hair texture changed. It actually got thicker. It was just a different texture. And so it was like my ends look way thinner than the part that's growing in. And I personally didn't like that look. So that's one reason. The other reason is because Cadence is so attached to long hair. She thinks long hair is everything. So whenever we'd be in the mirror together, I would do my hair. She always say, your hair is longer than mine. Because, you know, dealing with her, she always has had very low density. So she doesn't have hair as thick as Taylor or myself. So it's always been like a constant battle with her believing that her hair is good enough or that she's beautiful at the length that her hair is. So for me, like, it used to be that way for me when I had like straight hair. But even when I used to cut my hair in bobs all the time, it's just healthy hair is beautiful and attractive to me. So in her stage of trying to figure that out, I figured I would cut my hair so that her hair could be longer than mine. So now when she sees me, she's like, Mommy, why did you cut your hair? Like it's this, oh, poor you. Not really, but you know what I mean. She smiles, but she now loves to wear hair because now she feels like her hair is just as beautiful because it's longer, but we'll work on that, right? She just 7.
Baby,